It's a beautiful quote that says, the issue is not that we don't love our neighbors like we love ourselves. We do love our neighbors like we love ourselves. The problem is, we don't love ourselves. So the environment has this impact on us. The next E is exposure. I mean, if you walk in somebody's house and you walk in, you was like, goodness, God, gracious, it smells like death when you walk in. It smells bad. You walked in there and everybody just playing around. The 2-year-old, he got back problems. His pamphlet is dragging on the floor. Like rice coming out the pamphlet. You thought it was raisin bran, that raisin got up and walked out the hallway in front of you. I think that got moved up if you want. We all had roaches before. Some of us still got roaches. I know the neighbors, I know. Now, why is it that the people in the house can't smell it, but you can? And the crazy part about it is if you stay there long enough, you get used to it. So you become used to the fact that the majority of businesses in your community don't look like the people who live there. You begin used to the single-parent households, not knowing where your father is. And I want to say to the brothers who are here, to the fathers who are here, you are necessary. I don't care what anybody says. I don't care what anybody says. You are necessary, brother. Because you know what? It's something, it ain't nothing like a father. The mother can say all day, boy, sit down, boy, sit down. I said, sit down, boy, sit down. Daddy said, hey, boy. He said, right now. It's something about a man, and our mothers have to be careful of telling their daughters that they don't need a man. Be careful because masculinity is absolutely necessary. The next two is experiences